The Southern Nevada Health District will start offering more primary care services at its main location near Decatur and Meadows Lane. It will provide medical care for adults and kids when they're sick and preventative care like physicals too. Now, there will also be services for people with asthma, high blood pressure, and diabetes.